Previously on Sunset Overdrive.
Let's not complicate things by poking holes in the way we deliver the story, okay?
And now for more. Alright, let's turn these ingredients in, Floyd. Here you go.
What do you think of the place?
It's...
Don't worry, you can still go back to the brewery
okay.
if you want. But this base will let us brew some new amps. I installed another vat, so make sure you check in on both vats often.
I gotta go to both. Oh.
We got ourselves a nice corner spot here, but that means we'll need to protect the base from two angles. Like
oh,
I said,
shit.
We got two vats now, which means better amps, but more vigilance, you know? The vats all pull from the same source, so we'll lose overcharge if either one gets attacked. Remember to use your traps, and you should do just fine, for the most part.
Okay. So not only are we at a new location, but we have to protect two vats. Okay. The new amps look pretty cool, though. We haven't lost one yet. Okay, I gotta pick what we want. So, I like the spin one. What's this? We haven't used a lot of these. Bounce on the center spring to flame broil nearby enemies. So I have to actually use it. This one just shoots them, but can only damage a single target at a time. Okay, what else we got? And the other one is the Senior Freeze Trap. Trap continuously releases a freezing gas in small radius. The player can bounce on it to increase its freezing radius for a short time. Okay, I'm too busy running around shooting things. I'm thinking about switching this one out. Yeah, let's switch that one out just because I'm not going to be really focused on jumping on those. If I can freeze them near a hacking slash slave, the hash singing slasher, whatever, then effectively it'll slow them down while hacking them up, and then maybe I can have a gun in the distance also picking them off. That's the theory anyway. All right, let's get started. Okay. How do I do this again? Oh, I only have 100. Okay, well, for sure. How big is this? Oh, God, I feel like if I put it here, it won't actually hit them. You know what I mean? Oh, this'll slow them down. Okay. Can I? I was gonna say, can I put this thing up here? The gun? That way, you know, like they won't stop it.
Here we go!
just bounce until it hit, like. Oh god. Are they coming yet? I don't even know. Okay, these are the other barriers. This one looks weak as hell. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Just put this here. Okay, okay. Is there another one right here? Yes, there is. Yes, there is. Okay, I want to try. Can this shoot over this edge? I don't think it can. It doesn't look like it can. But it might be able to shoot from here. I'm going to just put it there. Hopefully it can shoot the guys at the... That's the hope. That is the forsaken hope. Yeah. And we'll just put another hash thing here. I only got 10 left, so another one of these. Okay. God, I feel like this sucks. Oh, here's a good... Do I have this one protected? Yeah. I could throw them right over this, and then they have to do... They have a long way back. Okay. Can I just do it through this? Oh, perfect. Yeah, throw them all the way back.
All right, way to use up all that energy.
Thanks, man.
If you want some energy back, you can just pick up any trap you already placed.
Yeah, for sure. Ooh. Okay, so now that we have those placed, if I lose them in the middle of battle, I can replace them. I gotta remember that. We got a vat here. We got a vat there. The main protection is those two gates. And that gate. Is there another one of those over here? No. So this one, the only way in is right there. One. And then two. Okay. That should throw them back. Okay, you know what? Let's just... Screw it. Let's get started. Too much thought, man. Let's see some action, right? I forgot it had to be at night. I don't come out of a soda can. Kind of disappointed. I was getting used to it.
Come on at me, OD.
Let's get started.
That was something.
What? I still have. I thought it would give me ammo.
You better not.
Son of a. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. This is really bad. Okay, well, when I see ammo drop, I gotta switch guns. There we go. Come on, blow it up, and then switch over, maybe it'll give me some ammo. Already a Herker alert. Okay. Oh, excuse you, I see you. Okay. We got some big guys coming over here on this side. Let's go, let's go. Switch over this. Shoot you. Oh! Ooh, that machine gun turret obliterated that guy. Holy crap. Okay, place these here. Cause I have no protection on that gate. I'm doing alright. Get up, get up. Oh, that one's throwing them off pretty well. Come on. No! Oh, there's a big wave coming up here. Let's say. Last sprinkler. There we go. And blow him up from a distance. Keep him at bay. Keep him at bay. Blow that guy up. Ooh, go this way. Here we go. Here we go. We're doing alright. I think I'm doing a lot better. Oh, where'd you guys come from? Oh, God! Up, up, up. Okay, so they can come through here. Not good. Okay, they haven't gotten in yet, though. They haven't gotten... Ooh.
Hey, Floyd, can you make an amp to make amps faster, or is that like asking a genie for more wishes?
Yeah, that would be great if I could. Up, 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 up. Oh, God. Go, 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 go. Finish this guy. Finish this guy. He's a spawner.
They're stealing over
Go, go, go. This T and Teddy is... Ooh, there you are. There we go. Come on. There's only a minute left. Ooh. Sure. Where they at? Oh, right there. Big mob of them. Come on, 20 seconds. Let's go. This way. No. This way.
Okay, we're almost done.
Ooh. Come on. Here we go.
Right.
Oh my gosh. I was doing pretty well, and then at the end there, we started to steal a bunch. We started with, what, 40? And I think we got all the way down to 26. I stole 14. I mean, it's not too bad, I guess, with two vats, but holy crap. That's okay. We did it. That's what matters. Give me those amps, man.
Winter is coming. Chance of lightning and twister spin.
Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
I will let you know how I like them. Let's put them on right now. Let's do this. Let's see what we got. Holy, my holy, holy moly. This is still level one? Oh, shit. I like it. For some reason, I just keep going back to, you know, my TNT and stuff. So everything I already have. Oh, this one doesn't have one. So equipped. Winter's coming. Hits with this weapon have a chance of creating an area of effect blast that freezes enemies. That's basically this gun. Oh, I only got one weapon amp. The others are regular ants. Amps, not ants. They are not ants. All right, well, I guess let's just throw it on this then. Hits with this weapon. Yeah, so it can shoot people, and wherever it shoots, it also could freeze them there. I think that's pretty good. All right. I do want to buy another weapon amp. I want at least the guns I use to have weapon amps. Oh, this one's a melee. Each melee attack spawns a tornado that knocks back and damages enemies. I like that. Because a fireball, you have to actually, like, hit them with the fireball. This just knocks people back, you know what I mean? And then what was the other one? An epic? Lightning from the sky may strike nearby foes. Bouncing on objects causes explosion. I like that, though. I like the bounce explosion, so we're gonna have to stick with that. Can I purchase another weapon amp? I will buy it. How am I doing on ammo? I need to buy ammo from him in a second. Actually, maybe he has new guns.
We figured out how to track down that garbage truck and find Brill Cream.
Okay.
Go pick up the analog hacker I sent your way.
I will do in a second. This weapon has a chance of recovering fired rounds. That's pretty neat. Enemies die in a burst of glitter confetti. That's just fun. This weapon deals extra damage while grinding. I think I bought that one before. Suck. Kills with the weapon have a great chance to drop a health pickup. Ooh. I don't have enough for that, but that would be great. Kills with the weapon have a chance of creating an area effect blast that electrocutes enemies. And projectiles impact sprout flowers. Is that just for, like, shits and giggles? Like, it's not actually, doesn't really do anything? Because I want to put something on my ice, the freeze blast, but I don't like any of these. I guess we'll wait then. Okay, you. Do you have new weapons? Holy, what? Okay, well, I saw this before, right? Proximity mine? Maybe it's just because I can afford it. Fizzbot rifle. Holy crap. And hair spray bomb. Okay, we have enough area. I'm guessing the mine, you shoot the mine, they land on it, blows up, yada yada. I saw the dude in act. Wait, we can watch it in action. Let's just
come here and go boom! Large sticky mines that wait for enemies to get close before exploding.
See? That's cool, but I have enough area effects one, you know? Enough AoE. I'm thinking I'll like this.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Fight against Fizco bots with their own weapons!
Okay. It reminds me of the, I don't even remember what it was called, the one that shot the discs out. The freaking record player discs. It reminds me of that. But it shoots faster. And what's it?
Nobody needs hairspray in the apocalypse!
Yeah!
Unless it's for a bomb! This bundle of cans will cause massive damage to anything in its radius!
That's basically a second TNT. I'd like a second TNT. I'm saving up for the hairspray bomb. Simple as that.
Now stay on your toes.
So I use
very strange shit out there.
All of these, except I haven't really used the Roman can a lot. Yeah, and if I stick with the same weapons, then I can upgrade just those. We're going for that. It's the most expensive, but that's what we're going for. Okay, ammo. Only in 165 to fill up everything?
Now you give that ammo a good home in somebody's head.
I sure will. I don't need those.
Remember,
I find stuff on
always there. Keep one in the chamber.
Yes. Of course, Two Hat Jack. Yep. Who do you think you're telling? Okay. I know we have to go there, but... Wrong butt. This butt. There we go. Any side missiones? No, okay. Also, I found out that I can view my challenges. I have to go over here, though. And it has a list of all of them. So here's all the bomb deliveries. And and our favorite, traversal, there is a traversal. Like, it tells me if they're done, too. There is a traversal 8. All the way down there. But, we'll do that later. For now, let's just, see what's next. Like Sam said. Not gonna lie, Sam, I kinda already forgot what you said. Oh yeah, brokering, okay.
Forkim and I worked through the night on this. It's pretty brilliant, if you ask me.
I'm sure it is.
All right. So anyway, we need you to get to a satellite dish nearby. Mm-hmm. We'll explain on the way.
Okay, that's close. I get 6,000 soda poppies. Let's go.
The satellite dishes are the best tool to help us find real cream.
Right. You see, by using the dishes, we can triangulate his last known position.
Okay.
You know, our troop has a monthly tea hunt, which stands for transmitter hunt, where someone sets up a transmitter in the forest. Then we all walk around with parabolic receivers.
Where is it at? Oh, over there.
And you plot the position of the transmitter by triangulating two vectors to the source.
Yeah, it's really fun. We only get a compass and a paper map.
Is this supposed
guys,
to be here?
Guys, stop before one of you has a nerdgasm.
I think they already
I'll
did.
Use the dishes to find the missing dude. Can't expect what? Me to listen to your public radio show about it.
Okay. I'm pretty sure this is not supposed to be stuck here, but whatever. I don't see. Oh, there's a Fizco bot. Let's get ready. I only see that one. There's some toilet paper down there. I'll get it later. Sucker! Hey, buddy. That was. Oh god! Oh god! Minus that turret, everything was beautiful. Okay, up we go. What else we got?
How the hell am I gonna get over there?
What are you talking about? We're doing great. Oh, nope. And go. Yeah. I like how it's telling me. Oh, no, this way, friend. There we go. Oh, what the war? I did everything right. I gotta click X. Oh, I have to actually click X to turn. I thought I automatically did it. That's where I was wrong. Oh, gosh. Oh, hey, I need this. Ooh. What is that?
Okay, hack that satellite dish. We need to find real cream signal.
Okay, for sure. But first, someone said someone made some amazing art on the side of that wall. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Oh, I can examine it?
Hey, Sam. Any idea what these freaky skull shrines are?
Not exactly, but I think they're paying homage to a Mexican folk hero named La Catrina, who is known as the Bringer of Death.
Whoa. Are these like... Hold on. Are these... Where is it? Oh, at the bottom right says collectibles, and I haven't gotten anything, so I was just curious if maybe that's what this was. Well, I guess let's keep an eye out. I'm guessing there's more, just because of the fact that that didn't really answer anything. Cool. As soon as I buy ammo, I get ammo. That's how my life works. Hack the satellite. Oh,
okay,
I get to actually do it.
In. Let's test it out. Aim the dish at the museum.
These are dangerous times.
Oh, wait, no.
These are dangerous times. And dangerous times call for us to become men. Do you understand?
We should just give up on Brocream? Isn't our motto to not give up through rain, snow, or sleet?
You don't need him anymore. You have me.
Ooh.
Son of a beeswax! I will twist off his tiny little...
Okay, sounds like it's working. Aim around and listen for the truck's beeping transmission.
Okay.
The needle will top out with a clear audio signal.
Hey, I got weapons for sale here.
Oh, God.
Give me your guns.
Oh.
You can't hold up a guy who sells guns without a gun.
Can you loan me a gun?
Yeah, sure thing, pal. Weapons for sale. I got weapons for sale here.
You go, two-head Jack.
Nope, not there.
I don't know. That was a pretty good one.
Where's that troop master guy?
He got stuffed in a garbage truck.
That lot off Bushido Street?
Yep.
Why don't we just kill him?
Norton didn't want us to. I think he's, morally conflicted.
Oh.
I ain't conflicted.
Me neither. We ain't fed him in weeks.
Okay.
That's not him.
Okay, I was like, ugh, I want to listen to the other feeds if that's the correct one. Let's get around here somewhere. Oh.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
14,100,012, Mississippi. 14,100,013, Mississippi.
Holy shit.
That's him.
Yes. I'm recording the vector of your dish.
Looks like a I wish I'd like
Visco,
a sniper.
Visco, backtraced our hack. Watch out.
Oh, shit. Snipe him if you can.
With that jammer active, we'll never be able to triangulate Brilcroom's position with a second satellite
I get to
dish.
Finally take one of those things down. Right? That's what you're saying?
You have to destroy that
jammer.
Yeah.
I was hoping it'd fly by again. All right. Where's it at? Come back. There it is. Let's see. How does one take out a jammer? I don't know, but we're going to find out. That plane's still there.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Ooh.
No.
They're still
there. Okay. Well,
no.
Oh, Sam, you are smooth. So smooth.
That's okay. Keep trying, Sam. You're a trooper. You're one of those guys I can try. Excuse me.
Agents incoming.
There we go. Come on. I miss. Excuse. What? You can't just teleport. That's... Oh, there's more.
More Visco incoming.
Let's go, buddy. There we go. Ooh. They don't like me on their trail, but that's too bad. That means I'm going the right way. There we go. One of those. Let's shoot one of those. And let's pick them off from over here. There we go. Come on, where's that other one? Hey, buddy. And throw this here. Do I destroy it? Destroy it or hack it? There we go. Oh man,
okay.
I wanted to destroy the actual plane.
Angle, but we need to narrow it down.
Okay, that's fine.
Head to the other dish marked on your map.
All right, we'll do.
Why don't I just follow the?
No, that's not how triangulation works. Ugh.
Better listen to her. She can be.
What?
Right.
Yeah.
All the time.
Hey, he's already learning. Good job, Sam.
Go.
Oh, can I get some of this? Get some of that? Standing up here. Oh, hack it, hack. Alright, Oh, nope. This way.
I'm telling you, that guy cooking all them crazy drinks, it's him.
But that punk's been jumping around killing us for ages.
Just a hired goon. That Floyd guy, he's the hero of this game.
Mm.
Well, each man creates a universe in which he is the center.
Nah, reality is an objective state. Subjectivism is hubris.
Huh.
Nope, not there.
At least those scabs actually had kind of a brain on them, you know what I mean? Ooh.
Hey, look at them fish.
So?
We've been eating garbage for weeks. Why don't we eat them fish?
You crazy? I bet they're poisonous.
What?
Yeah, them's fugu. Gotta be a max level sushi chef to cut them right.
That's a catfish with a paint job.
That's not him.
It's going down, but it's going back. Oh. Come on. Yeah, there we go. It's going back up.
He's getting worse, my lord.
We need a hero. A champion.
That's me.
I'm sure that's not foreshadowing or anything.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh my gosh, I hope so, because I am the hero they need. Can I just go straight over there instead? I'd be down. Oh.
Troop Master Brilcream, are you out there?
Nope, not there.
Oh, they're trying to find him. But that's not gonna work. I'm gonna find him. There he is, whistling a happy tune. But I really wanted to go to Fargarthian, or whoever his name was.
as that numbnut lets us into the museum, or take it over.
Do what you want with me, but leave my troop alone. They're good kids.
That's a real master.
Uploading the coordinates to your phone.
Yeah.
Go! Go! Go!
Okay.
Okay, chill.
Yeah, seriously, I'm going. And we're off on the cars. I mean, we're just dressed like a hero. This is perfect. This is the best clothes ever. Although the Herker mask is kind of cool. We will have to switch into that. I feel like I need a full outfit though for it. Or I can just go in my underwear like before. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Wait. Oh god, I missed it. Okay, that's okay. Oh, hey. One of those games where if you totally misclick, you can fix it, make it look cool still. And oh, that's not the right way. Oh, see? What did I say?
Shit! The punk is here! Start the crusher!
The crusher?
Let's talk this over, son. You don't have to.
Oh, that's like a Oh, what the? Oh, he hit me with like a sticky bomb, so I had to roll out. Ah. Play some of these.
You're crushing my negative!
Play some of these. And let's just start blowing them up. Oh, and not on top of that. There we go. Much better. Hey, guys. Oh, that tornado, though. Where's he at? I want to blow him right off the edge. Hey, buddy. Eat it. Did he die? Ah, he didn't die. Eat it. There we go. Okay, I'm coming. As soon as I grab this. Thank you. Okay, I'm coming to save you. Oh, apparently you'd be dead by now if it weren't for, you know, game logic.
Someone shut this thing off!
Right here.
Hey, Brill Cream, I'm here
just,
to save
Just
you.
Save him, man.
That is very kind of you, but I'm waiting for my troop to save me. I think it would be a good team-building experience.
Listen, you mental patient, Four Kim sent me to get you out.
Yeah.
Well, Four Kim has always been a great troop member. Still, I think I'll wait.
Are you for real? Nope. Getting him out now.
Okay, I'm ready to be saved.
That's
now.
What I...
shit.
What?
Hold on, I'll find something to put out the fire.
Oh.
Anything liquid. Hurry.
Oh,
damn it. More juice.
This is going to cause all sorts of problems.
Just play dead and it'll go away.
Can I just shoot him with my freeze gun?
How fire works.
Well, how would I know? I've never been burned alive before.
Where's the other one? There it is.
Shit! That overcharge is drawing out the freeze.
Yeah, well, we knew that was gonna happen.
Fire's going out. Hold on.
Up! How do you not know how to? Hey!
Shit! I need another keg.
Hey, mutants!
You're not using overcharge to fight the fire, are you?
No.
Sorry, can't hear you.
Not at all.
They're on the truck, aren't they?
Yeah, but you're safe.
The truck is moving.
Yeah, yes, it is. Oh. Okay. We're just gonna ride it. Ride it to freedom. I didn't even mean to jump on it. I meant to jump on it. I didn't know it was gonna move.
I'm coming. Hold on.
Oh, I'm already here.
No.
Oh, God. Oh, I need that. Hey, wait. There we go. Okay. We'll just keep riding. We're doing great. This worked out great. After that truck, I'm on it.
Please don't be dead.
Oh, God. Thank God that didn't knock me off. Oh, no. Keep moving. We good? Clear street of OD. I think these guys are the only two left. Alright, that's it. You! That was pathetic. There we go. He doesn't have any arms or legs.
Fine work. Worthy of a fine survivalist.
Just pick him up, let's go.
Perhaps you would like to join my troop.
I'm not wearing a sash.
Well, your skills are top notch. I would like you to escort me to my troop.
Sure.
Yeah.
Um
Okay. I can tie him on my little voodoo head string thing. Let's go.
Back to the troop headquarters. Quickly.
Just pick him up, man. He can't weigh all that. Oh, I got a samurai helmet. Shit. And 9,000. So he can't weigh all that much.
Those creatures are coming this way.
Yeah. We're good.
How long were you trapped in there?
16 days, 20 hours, 8 minutes.
Holy
crap. It's kind of amazing that you're still alive.
I'm a survivalist. You do what it takes.
Yeah, apparently. We need this. There we go.
How did you find me?
Magic.
It's kind of my thing. When people are in trouble, I grind over with some guns and kill all the troubles away.
Yes. I wanted to hear him talk, but that's okay. At least we brought him back. To Norton, nonetheless.
Norton!
Bum bum bum.
True Master Brillcream? How did you... We've been looking everywhere for you, sir.
Why did you have to look for me when you already knew where I was?
Oh, flashback.
What are you
doing? Oh, he had his legs.
Open this door! Norton! It is time for you to face the consequences of your actions.
I'll drink it!
Oh.
Don't be a coward. Take your punishment like a man.
Kill him quick.
Norton! No! Run, troops! Run!
Oh, damn!
This is not good.
Yeah, your little neck thing is not that great either, but that's okay. We'll finish him. Oh, why does he get to be so cool? And ugly. Norton Dragon. No! He's got Brill Cream.
I better take that thing down. Before it eats the rest of Brill Cream.
Oh, wait, okay.
Back, I can stab him in the head.
Really? That's a thing with any breeze fire. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't even know if this will work on him, but... Get him. Like the style. I didn't even stab him, I'm just bashing him in the head. Okay, if that's all it takes, I can. If that's all it is, we got this in no time.
Shoot the spikes on his back!
Ooh, okay. Oh, because then I can't ride it while he's got the. Oh, I only have to shoot the ones in the front. I already stabbed him with the lightning. I just took... What? I just took my style bar. Okay, let's go. Norn, you may be cool looking, but you're still an easy boss fight.
He grew more spikes.
Of course he grew more spikes. Guess I'll just have to shoot him off again.
Oh, you're almost there.
All right, it's okay. Get on.
One more hit should do it.
Oh, yeah. Rule of three, man. That was easy. Boom. Right there. Psh, Norton. You are not. Oh, sorry, Bro Crane, for the camera being in the way. My bad. Man, such a cool boss, but, like, too easy to defeat, you know? Fizzy was tougher than that. And funnier. You killed a dragon in the apocalypse. Just let that sink in.
Or Kim, I want to thank you for your loyalty
and
persistence.
Did he eat his own legs?
Your character and actions are worthy of commendation.
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend?
You can keep your commendation. I just want you to tell me how to get out of this city.
That is a difficult proposition. Fizco has blocked all exit routes. I'm afraid there is no escape.
Seriously?
Oh,
fuck! Unless... I need a pencil. Paper!
Okay, I need to put something on if I'm gonna keep looking at that little clipping of my neck in the turtleneck sleeve right there.
Done! Bring these plans to my friend Ignatius, head of the Shipbuilders Union. You should find him near the harbor.
This guy's gonna build a ship?
Better than that. He's gonna give you a way out of the city.
All right, man. If you say so. I'll get elf ears? Okay. Better know how to build a boat.
Hey.
Yeah?
So one thing you should know about this guy, Ignatius?
Yeah?
He's a hardcore LARPer.
Oh.
What the hell is a LARPer?
That makes sense why you get the elf ears.
Live-action role player?
You mean those dorks with foam swords who go out into the woods and yell lightning bolts
yeah.
at each other?
It's fantasy fulfillment, and it's a lot cooler than that, but, yes.
Okay, so he's a LARPer. Why do I care?
Well, I heard that he was in the park with a bunch of other LARPers on Horror Night.
Okay.
When they got attacked by OD, they all kind of got psychologically broken.
Don't you mean more psychologically broken?
Oh, stop.
Just be careful.
Come on, they're LARPers. They're gonna shoot me with a foam arrow?
No, if they're psychologically broken, they probably upgraded to actual weapons.
It's Floyd.
Yeah, what's up?
You probably knew that. I made a new base for us in the harbor.
Again?
Perfect place to cook up some new amps. It's amazingly amazing.
When this is over, I'm gonna buy you a thesaurus.
That's great. Okay, well, I can't believe we already have another new base. Maybe that's because I'm doing the side missions first, so I guess that makes sense. Okay, so this is the only side mission? Okay. Yep, I guess it is. The fireworks show. As always, yeah. We are going to do that first. There it is. Okay. Let's. How much of the soda pop do I got? Soda pop do I got? I need 55. I only got 40. Well, hopefully this gives us like 9. We could do a traversal challenge or something like that, and boom, we can buy that hair spray bomb thing the jig gotta know that you decide. Okay.
No health. We just gotta shoot him. There we go. I see you, bitch.
Where's that cowboy guy?
He's right there. Got him.
Got her.